Okay. Astral amulet, and we'll do the egg on the other side. They're all back. And there's the reveal. Kid is Shala's clone. Okay, let's see what Chrono and Marl have to say. And Lynx is your father. All the twists revealed here at the end. In we go. Alright, max everybody's elements out. I needed you to cast yellow. Thank you. blue, he cast green. Try something. Try and go straight through, and if not, we can just restart. Yellow. Red. Try it again. Try something new. She's in blue. Maybe reds? No, I did red before. Let's try greens. Does not want to give me yellow. Fine, I'll try and get you to play into our hands. He cast the green I needed. God damn it, no. I did it wrong. Element. Okay, I need you to cast yellow. And then red. Okay, that'll work. I should be able to get it now. Okay, yellow, red. Green, blue. Did it? Did I do it? Red or yellow, red, green, blue, black, white. inseminates a planet. Not the best phrasing there. All the way back here. and that is Chronocross. It's gonna start. Yeah, there go the credits. Like I said, it's really underappreciated. It is just very different from Chrono Trigger, even though there's so much of that story that flows into what is going on in this, and kind of all going towards resolving that big problem that happened in Chrono Trigger, which is the death of Shala at the hands of Lavos. Which actually you get a similar fight like that in the, at least the DS remake. I'm not sure if the original Chrono Trigger had it in there or not, but you get a fight against that same Time Devourer with Shala trapped on top of it. But I'm gonna let the credits roll. But thanks for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to click that subscribe button so you're gonna see everything that goes up. Or if you want to come chat with me while I'm playing through the games, you can give me a follow at the link description, or the link in the description below to my Twitch channel. Also, there's a link to my Discord channel if you want to come chat with the community. I'm getting ready to start a Nuzlocke playthrough of Alpha Sapphire. So I have a lot of stuff on that Discord for suggestions or any questions you might have while I'm grinding. Additionally, links to my social media, give me a follow there. You'll know what I'm up to at any time. But like I said, I'm going to let the credits roll. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.